Hello everyone, welcome on channel. In this video I am going to show you how to install YouTube app in your laptop or PC. For this, open your favorite browser and type here youtube.com. When it open, click on three dot on right top corner and move your mouse arrow on cast, save and share option. When you move on it, you can see the installation option. Click on install YouTube and click on install. Now go to desktop and here you can see YouTube app has been installed. Now right click on it and click on pin to taskbar. After that, whenever you want click on it, the YouTube app will open like this. Like and follow for more tips. Thanks for watching.